And we have a visitor at the door. Looks to be a green tree snake. Looks to be a pretty long green tree snake too. Must be about 5 foot or so. It's quite long. I think he's the same one that was in my backyard a couple of weeks ago on the clothesline. He's heading off down the steps. Definitely looking for something. His little tongue's flicking away. Must be tasting something in the air. He hasn't seen me yet. Ha! He spotted me. Okay, he's headed down into a bucket under the chair that's got a pot in it, and he's gone down in between. Oh, and if you can hear that, that's a frog. There's a frog in the bucket, or under the pot. That's what he was looking for. Don't think there's much hope for the frog now. Better go and do something about it. Okay. This is the frog and the snake in the bucket. And the frog then took off. Sorry, the snake took off. And there's the frog, but he's not looking too good. And then, can you believe it or not, the frog is now trying to get out of the bucket. So he may just survive. Shall let you know.